Over on the law. have lots of stuff from it. Lots of good stuff. God has been good to us. Kept us from getting into too much trouble and insulting each other not too badly. But over the years, it's worked fine. I wish to say thanks to the Lord for doing all this for us.
Linda.
They ask us to continue blessings for us. We continue to work. We don't know the entire direction of where we're going. We're going. So we ask the Lord to continue to bless us.
Thank you, Reverend Stevie. Ladies and gentlemen, you're here so we can say thank you. You're here so we can say thank you to all the people who have made this project go. Most recently, your generosity and the generosity of a lot of people who couldn't come today has seen to it that we had the resources to put up an engine house for our locomotive. This engine house is really important. It says we're here, we're staying here, we're protecting our assets, it'll be good, I'm dead and gone, and your kids are running this locomotive. So thank you very much to everybody who contributed. I can't name them all. I will say that the contributions remain semi-anonymous. There was a kid who raided his piggy bank and gave us $5. There were a couple older guys who raided their piggy banks and gave us a lot more. You know who you are. Thanks again. Give each other a big hand of applause for doing such a great job. I'd like to introduce Mr. Glenn Miller, Chief of Staff for our speaker trip from our legislature, big supporters of ours. I understand the speaker himself was called away at the last minute, could not come. So Glenn, step up here and say hi.
The speaker trip wanted to be here, he wanted me to say a few words. He had an unexpected funeral that we had to attend this morning, it's tomorrow, so we couldn't be here. We wanted to say thank you for all your efforts and your work to make this a reality, and he was very pleased to help with that. But again, the thank you, the gift goes to you folks who took it from that.
Now, the part that you've been waiting for in your pocket, sir. Have you a special appliance?
I do.
Walk carefully, please, to the ribbon. Do us the honor of cutting it.
Mother, join us.
You're in.
We're teasing our pastor.
Please let the Reverend speak. Come on,
Ed.
Nice drop.
Come on, Ed.
Cheers.
Listen.
Let's go.